Proba, from the Latin for let's try, is ESA's family of experimental small satellites. Over the last two decades, Proba missions have pushed forward spaceflight technology while gathering valuable science data. The next in the series, Proba-3, is the most ambitious yet. Two satellites will fly together as one with millimetre level control of their positions within a precise formation. In the process, one will eclipse or block the Sun for the other, to reveal our star's faint surrounding coronal atmosphere for scientific observation. Liftoff will take place where the Proba story began, India's Satish Dhawan Space Centre, site of Proba-1's launch in 2001. Proba-3 requires a unique orbit, making the powerful PSLV-XL launcher, developed by the Indian Space Research Organisation, the perfect choice for launch. With Proba-3 as its sole passenger, the launch vehicle can perform a tailored orbit insertion, setting the mission on course. The two Proba-3 satellites will travel to space stacked together. Topmost is the Occulta spacecraft with its 1.4-metre diameter occulting disk, which will observe the Sun in eclipse. The satellite's orbit is highly elliptical, taking them to a maximum of 60,000 kilometres from Earth. Gravitational, magnetic and atmospheric perturbations are much lower this far out. This will make possible the precise positioning needed for formation flying and observing the Sun's corona. Once separated from their launcher, the conjoined satellites need to come to life. The spacecraft will orient their respective solar panels to the Sun to acquire a sufficient power to wake up onboard systems and allow commissioning to begin. Only once their joint commissioning is complete will the spacecraft be separated. Then they will begin their individual commissioning and enter their initial formation. At this stage, it is important that the Proba-3 satellites perform a series of maneuvers to position themselves in relatively safe orbits with respect to each other. Achieving this nullifies any risk of the pair either drifting away from each other or colliding. After all commissioning checks are complete, the pair will be ready for their first flight in precise formation. The separation between spacecraft will be as short as 25 metres and as long as 250 metres, with a nominal separation of around 150 metres. The pair will determine their relative positions using a suite of metrologies, including radio links, satellite navigation, and the visual-based system with optical tracking of blinking lights. Once sufficient accuracy has been achieved, the final step will be to deploy the most precise measuring system of all, the laser metrology system, known as the Fine Lateral and Longitudinal Sensor. With this laser link, the total three-dimensional formation can attain millimetre-level control. At this point, the Occulta, lined up with the Sun, will cast a perfect shadow for sustained observation of the Sun's otherwise invisible corona. Once the Occulta's shadow is maintained in just the right spot on the face of the other satellite, it will be safe for the coronagraph to open its protective door and start scientific observations of the Sun's corona. Solar scientists travel the world to glimpse brief solar eclipses, but Proba-3 will create eclipses on demand.